96 million Americans rely on their credit unions because credit unions are rooted in communities with a mission to serve their members, especially the middle class, working families, and small businesses. Since a credit union's earnings benefit its members, they are not for profit and are tax exempt. Now there's talk in Washington about imposing new taxes on credit unions. That will hurt our middle class and our economy. Visit DontTaxMyCreditUnion.org to see what you can do.